you're looking at how to pronounce these words. Let's break down the pronunciation. This is a word from French meaning books, the plural of the word book. Livre is how it's said in French. It's got a silent S because it's French and the S's at the end of words are generally not pronounced. Livre or livre, you could say in English. We are looking at how to pronounce these words. Let's break down the pronunciation. This is a word from French meaning books, the plural of the word book. Livre is how it's said in French. It's got a silent S because it's French and the S's at the end of words are generally not pronounced. Livre or livre, you could say in English. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more confusing words and names too many mispronounce. Like this video if you found it useful. I appreciate your support. I'll see you soon and thanks for watching.